3D printing is somewhat like the familiar process of printing a document or a picture on paper. But where standard printing is two-dimensional, 3D printing works by printing layer upon layer of material to build a three-dimensional object. You start with modeling software. It lets you create a digital version of an object, let's say a model of a spaceship. The 3D printer software takes this digital design, analyzes it, and prints it layer by layer into a fully three-dimensional physical form. These printers can create objects of almost any shape or geometry. 3D printers can use a number of different materials to build those objects, from plastic to metal and even chocolate. 3D printing has been used by manufacturers for years, but the technology is growing more accessible. Now 3D printing is used to build anything from machine parts to custom shoes, from car bodies to prosthetic limbs. There's even a 3D printer on the International Space Station, so astronauts can print their own needed equipment, parts, or tools. 3D printers are expected to become more and more common, both in manufacturing and engineering fields, and even in our homes. 3D printers may become as common as standard printers, opening up new worlds of possibility.